You don't have to feel guilty. I know you didn't mean anything you said. But hey, you sure did talk with your fists. Oh, well, it's my job, you know, to look after people like you. Well, in situations like these, my only reward is your security. And I am completely pleased with that. I must say, you're tougher than you look, since you actually give me a hard time out there. And trust me, Dad, it doesn't really happen often, but it's probably for the simple reason that the others weren't here with me. They thought I could deal with this job by myself, even if we are a team. Sometimes we improve by ourselves, don't we? Hey, listen. About all this awful stuff you've said about yourself, I do believe that it wasn't really you who said it. Even if it is what you think deep down, it's not necessarily your true self. I refuse to believe it. I think, well, you look like a good person to me, and stealing the heart of good people is what I do. Say, do you believe in the Phantom Thieves? Because you've got one right in front of you. I know what you're going to say. We don't exist. Well, that is what they like to believe. At least. But here I am. In flesh. Maybe that will change your mind about us, won't it? Yeah. It was a true shock for me too. When I found out about all this crazy stuff, it really makes you think you aren't that sane. It feels like a dream every single time we take on a job like this. It was all so sudden. Just like you right now. It's a true shock. And I can understand why you're so confused. This is all a mess. A mess I have to deal with. All these accidents can't be just a coincidence or something, or someone is behind all of this. And I can't stand back and watch while this keeps going. I simply can't ignore it. Just like people suffering like you, I've got to do something. I'm not trying to be a hero, but doing nothing will result in more chaos. If no one will do anything, I will do something. And it's not like I'm alone. I've got plenty of allies by my side who are just like me. Do you want change as well for the greater good? Maybe someday these events will have an impact on me, or people I love. I know you do not know me, but you gotta trust me by my words. Well, after all, I did save you. I'm willing to do this for anyone who's corrupted. You don't have to confess about anything. I know you're a good person. I know when I see them. You were simply confused and consumed to do this for your own desires. We're all human, after all. We make mistakes, and we regret them. Our role could have been switched under different circumstances, and I could have been the one at your place. And I have a feeling you would have done the same for me as well. Well, I do like to believe so. Otherwise, I'm pretty sure it would have been the end for me. Hey, even if I am getting something out of this, my priority is you before anything. Huh? You believe everything I've told you so far? That's too sweet of you. I really appreciate it. I would have been shocked and probably would have tried to keep my sanity if I were you, but hey, I guess things worked out in the end. Oh, yeah. You probably wonder what I might look like under this mask. And you know what? I'll show you. I do not mind you knowing my identity. I like you, and I feel like I can trust you for some reason that I do not know. Something just tells me this is the right thing to do. I am Akira Kurusu from Chujin High School. Oh, you know me? Really? Now that's interesting. I didn't think I'd meet someone like you here, of all places. now that I think about it, you do seem familiar. Are we in the same class? If so, I deeply apologize that I haven't noticed you before. I've got a lot on my hands, as you can tell. Student by day, thief by night. If you think this is shocking news, there is more of us that are students at Chuchin. Not all of us, but a great majority. Unfortunately, I hate to break it to you, but we won't see each other. And well, you won't remember me once you're out of the mementos. You'll forget everything. From the moment you got here in the first place until you leave. Even if you won't remember our encounter, you can be sure I will remember you. After all, how can I forget the face of the person I've saved? Might be a little hard if I tried to convince you with this crazy story, so I won't even try it. But hey, I'm sure that won't stop us from being friends, right? Of course, I won't force anything like that. We could even be greater than friends. Like best friends, of course. With that being said, have a nice trip back into the real world. I'll catch you and try to say hi, okay? Man, I already can't wait to see you again.
Wow. I leveled up.